Bella Hadid left very little to the imagination when she took a stroll in the New York City on Monday, July 11th. The 19-year-old model showed off her nipples as she went braless in a completely sheer black shirt during the outing. She was pictured flaunting her assets while walking down the street with a cardigan draped over her shoulder. Due to its low-cut neckline, Bella revealed her ample assets. And topping off her look, she slipped her feet into a pair of navy velvet ankle boots which gave her some added height. Slicking her raven locks back into a bun, she wore a pair of blue-tinted sunglasses and carried a Givenchy leather bag in her hand, complete with fluffy charm. Having just returned from Paris and Rome, Bella was also seen catching up with her mother, Yolanda, with the pair giggling as they walked together. Bella switched up her look a little, swapping her shades for a yellow-tinted version and wearing nude pumps in place of her boots, and this time she did cover her nipples. Check her sexy show right here and enjoy.